Right, so it's another day for the Hunter Dixon, Daryl Dixon, and we're still exactly the same area from the last episode. Last episode we killed this shit right here, that angler, or angler, however you call that. Now, let's just keep doing, exploring this whole place, cause we're gonna have to do a very long travel. Let's touch that here. I may come back for that. I may come back for that fishing core later. Don't wanna carry with me, cause I'm really gonna need a room and a space. The music, this beautiful music, it really gives a very peaceful, like adoring, peaceful surrounding, you know. But you're gonna put your guard down, cause when you do that, something nasty jumps on your face and trying to kill you in one hit. My heathen icon is flickering. That's never good. Something's around. Well, let's the hunt begin. So, I like to hold the bat button and turn it around to do a scan into the area. It's really a safe place to move around. Anyway, I'm going to try to get here first, but I need to get to this little bridge right here, and then look for the other bridge there, and go all the way south down to this area, and that's our destination. I do that pretty much to avoid jumping in the water and getting insane amount of radiation, but which it might be the easiest thing to do. What else is around here? It's a lot of bottles here, which is good, but what is this thing? Looks really heavy.
No way I could pick this.
just really wondering what happened here. What happened with this boat? If I can find anything here. Well, I already saw that it's a fish on core around here that I could sell, but... looks like... this crash didn't happen too long ago, cause the place is still on fire. So I really wonder what caused that. Well, I think I already explored all this area around here, so I should move on to... wait. There's something here. Let's sell that. really wish this fucking radiation of hell would leave me alone. It's way too much over the place, man. I don't know what the hell Bethesda was thinking to put it all the time. Wherever you walk, you're always gonna get radiation. Oh, so we are here. Southwest Harbor, okay. That's the first place I wanted to reach. And look, there's a good checkpoint here. Awesome. So at least they were thinking about the survival mode when they put this beds all over the place and the DLC. Something there. Something not good. My hidden bar is flickering again. Shit. Okay, he got the mark of death. I didn't mean to do that. Shit, I didn't mean to jump like that. He get up for a moment and go away from the sneak mode, and I really did not mean that. It was an accident. Well, at least I got one mark of death on one of them. Ha, that's a good thing. Okay. Show me that nice, stupid little head of yours. Nail ya. Really, when you play a mode like this, like survival hardcore mode, especially when you're doing a low level build like I'm doing, you know, that I came here and I ran straight out of the vault into the DLC. When you do this type of, you know, I guess it is a challenge run, you really got to take it easy. You really got to be patient. You cannot go there like if you're playing Contra, because the enemies, they're gonna fucking destroy you in like two hits, you know. Some of these enemies, they can actually kill me in one hit. Many of them, like if I get a critical bullet attack in the face, you might kill me in one hit. So I got to take it easy. Fucking radiation, man. The fucking radiation all over the place. It's really, really annoying. Alright, I gotta accept it, man. You gotta to come here with some right away. And at least I know how to get to a doctor around, so that's a good thing, you know. Having a doctor in Acadia is a great thing. You always cure your illnesses and radiations. Something is around, something is about to see me, and I don't even know what it is. This is why you hear me spamming the bat button all the time, because I'm trying to see Something is about to see me. It must be something in the ceiling.
key.
This looks like a very huge place. Let me see if I can spot any kind of enemies around. I don't think so, it's too far away. Well, I'm gonna be doing 100% of this DLC, like everything I can cover. So I'm gonna be doing free roaming in every area. So I'm gonna keep in mind the place and I will come to it. Oh shit, this guy. Hey little buddy. Fuck off. There's something around. Still got another enemy around here. They're shooting at something. Oh yeah. Machine gun. That's the one I'm looking for. Have a nice good night, buddy. I hear another one. Another savior scum is around here. So we're reaching the point where I'm gonna sadly have to stop recording this episode. Thank you for following my Hunter Daryl Dixon, and you bet your soul, your dark soul, that I will come back for the next episode. Hunter out.